And kind of, someone had asked about, you know, whether they fight each other. That's a long talk, but, you know, the concept is known as intra-guild predation, or intra-guild predation, where predatory species will feed on one another. And it does happen. And we know that Californicus, it loves persimmon eggs. And, you know, Sorsky, that predator mite, will feed on the eggs of the Philetes, which is that aphid predator. So when we put things together, we build a program, we may avoid certain species, putting them together, or we may do it anyways, but we know full well that there may be some conflict. But generally, in the field at least, we haven't seen, at least Shane and I, the entire program collapsing due to species feeding on one another.